I don't like to be defined solely as a disabled athlete. I am just an athlete. The statement that you can't do something or you shouldn't be good at something because of your disability is like a red rag to a bull for me. It's the one thing that will make me go and do something and make sure I succeed at it. My specific issues is a spinal problem, so my coordination and balance are severely affected. I was one of those people as a teenager who had the attitude that if I did ever develop a disability, that that would be a big problem. And actually, I'm really pleased to have discovered that that's not the case at all. And actually being disabled is fine and comes with its challenges, but overall doesn't hold me back from living the life that I want to live. Actually, life has never been better. Friends I've made through paraclimbing are friends for life. Competing on the world stage and being part of the GB paraclimbing team, that has been an opportunity that I wouldn't have had if it hadn't been for my disability. When you look at a disabled person overcoming challenges and breaking through barriers, it focuses on the disabled person having to put in a huge amount of work to get through obstacles that have been put in their way. It takes away the onus of the non-disabled community to take away those barriers.